Hi everyone. Honey is truly an insect product of high nutritive value. The food value of honey may be estimated by the presence of about 80% sugar in it. Honey is a natural antiseptic and valuable tonic for human body. Other names of honey, like in Hindi, madhu, shahad, Sanskrit, madhu, makshik, bengla, madhu, mau, Karnataki, ten, pusp, Gujarati and Marathi, madhya, Telugu, teni, English, honey, Farsi, shahad, agbin, Punjabi, makho, Kashmiri, mach, Arbi, aslul, nahal, and in Latin, mel. One should not be confused that honey is a direct plant product, because the nectar, pollen, and cane sugar bearing secretion of flowers are ingested by honeybee get mixed with the saliva, undergo certain chemical changes due to enzyme action. At this stage, cane sugar is converted into invert sugar, i.e. dextrose and lagulose. At this very time, so some ingredients of wheat are also added to the mixture and reduce the water content. The whole mixture is then collected in the honey sack or crop until the honey reaches the hive. As the honey bee reaches the hive, this compound is regurgitated in the hive cell and is known as the honey. Now honey is concentrated by a strong current of air produced by the rapid beating of workers' wing crawling over the cell. Honey is very much sweet in taste and white to black in color, with variable smell in accordance with the juices collected from different flowers. Monofloral or single source honey is best. Honey is a sugar rich compound having lagulose 38%, dextrose 21%, maltose and other sugars 8%, enzyme and pigment 3%, as 1%, water 18%. After long duration in the stored condition, the honey may be granulated and fermented. The stored honey becomes granular after long duration. Such type of granulation property is the best evidence of pure honey. It is considered that 10 part of dextrose combined with 1 part of water hence form crystals. Due to less solubility, lagulose is not crystallized and gives cloudy appearance. Crystallization is mainly accelerated by the presence of minute air bubbles, colloids and pollen. After crystallization, honey is subjected to fermentation. Due to crystallization of dextrose, 9% moisture is released, which dilutes the remaining lagulose of the honey, and the action of yeast present in air, flowers and soil takes place on lagulose and dextrose, resulting in the fermentation of body. C6H12O6 is equal to 2C2H5OH plus 2CO2. Thank you for watching. Thanks.